Hello everyone, this is Anjali Wahingbum and you're watching Manu Live Top 20 News. Police Commemoration Day is observed on October 21 every year across the country to remember the police personnel who sacrificed their lives while discharging their duties on October 21, 1959. 10 valiant policemen were martyred in an ambush laid by heavily armed Chinese troops while defending the integrity of the nation at Hot Springs in Ladakh. In this connection, Police Commemoration Day has been observed in Jiribam District of Manipur today, which was organized by Jiribam District Police Headquarters, District Police Jiribam. The Assam Pradesh Congress Committee has staged a statewide protest today against the BJP-led government in the state for failing to keep its promises made to the public before the assembly elections. Fishery and Education Minister S. Rajan Singh has released more than 4 lakh fish fingerings into Loktak Lake, Manipur as a part of the Loktak Lake on October 20. A ministerial team led by S. Rajan Singh also re-inaugurated experimental fish farm at Sandra. 17 trackers have gone missing in Kinnaur district in Himachal Pradesh. Kinnaur Deputy Commissioner said that police and forest department teams and a quick response team have been sent to the spot. Guinness World Record holder mountaineer Anshu Jamsenpa said that Arunachal is a gold mine for adventure tourism, and to harness its potential, the government should immediately formulate an adventure tourism and sports policy. She further said that the topography and climate of the region is well suited for activities such as camping, trekking, mountaineering, cycling, river rafting, paragliding, etc. Paracyclist Shri Akshay Singh, using artificial limbs prosthesis, attempted Limca Book of Record for cycling. He covered a distance from Kanpur to Delhi in record time of 64 hours. India achieved the milestone of administrating 100 crore COVID-19 vaccination mark. Prime Minister Narendra Modi today said that India scripted history and expressed his gratitude to doctors, nurses and all those who worked to achieve this feat. The Cabinet Committee of Economic Affairs has approved PM Gati Shakti National Master Plan, including institutional framework for rolling out implementation, monitoring and support mechanism for providing multimodal connectivity. Police Commemoration Day is observed across the country today. Every year on October 21, the country celebrates the day to honor the sacrifices made by the 10 on-duty police personnel during the Chinese firing in 1959. Supreme Court has asked farmers' unions to respond to a bunch of pleas seeking removal of roadblocks on the Delhi borders by December 7, the next date of hearing. The Supreme Court said that roads cannot be blocked and there should be no doubt about this. Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi inaugurated the Infosys Foundation Vishram Sadan at the National Cancer Institute in the Jhajjar campus of AIIMS, New Delhi today via video conference. Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia today launched a song and audio-visual film to celebrate India's milestone of achieving the 100 crore COVID-19 vaccination mark. Niti Aayog's Atal Innovation Mission has launched Innovations for You, an attempt to showcase the success stories of Atal Innovation Mission's startups in different domains. These startups have worked to create new, disruptive and innovative products, services and solutions that can pave a path for a sustainable future. Supreme Court reopened for physical hearings today for the first time since March 2020. The Apex Court was closed for physical hearings due to COVID-19 pandemic. On the occasion of Police Commemoration Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi acknowledged the outstanding efforts by our police forces in preserving law and order and assisting others in times of need. He also paid homage to all those police personnel who lost their lives in the line of duty. President of India Shri Ramnath Kovind graced the centenary celebrations of Bihar Legislative Assembly and addressed the members of Bihar Legislature in Patna today. He also laid the foundation stone for Shatabdi Smriti Stump and planted a sapling of Mahabodhi tree in the premises of Bihar Legislative Assembly on the occasion. A Mirage 2000 fighter jet of the Indian Air Force crashed this morning near Madhya Pradesh Bhind district. The pilot ejected safely as tweeted by the Indian Air Force. A group of women staged a protest in Kabul today demanding that schools be opened for girls, but the protest grew violent and the Taliban beat up the protesters, who included women and journalists. Indian women's football team lost the lead twice today to eventually suffer a 2-3 defeat at the hands of Swedish top tier side Hammarby IF in a friendly match at the Hammarby IP Stadium in Stockholm, Sweden. And today's Assam COVID-19 update: total positive cases 384, recovery rate 98.40%, and total death cases 4. That's the end of Top 20 News. Thank you for watching.